The opening goal of the game then. Gundogan. On to Ribery. Is it going to end up being productive for them? And a strong tackle. Ronnie Lopez. Getting in there to intercept. Gundogan. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Sebastian Allaire. Now potential danger. Can they convert? And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
So good.
Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
It's going their way, 2-0.
Goal for the visitors. Number 20, Ashley Westwood.
Gonalon. It's with Gundogan. In possession, Gonalon. An encouraging vampire's move here.
Grandes Morgan.
Ball's gone.
Shelby.
Useful looking ball, and they could do damage.
Sure.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here we can take another look at it. You've got to ask questions about the keeper's positioning. That's half of his job. You can put the best keeper in the world wrong side of the goal, and he won't save anything.
Goal for the visitors.
Three goals without reply. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Losing possession a bit easily. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Natural.
All in all, a broken counter-attack.
Allaire.
Well, he has the measure of his man. Otamendi getting in the way. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Not showing good defensive judgment. Allaire. Oscar. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. Gundogan. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Not to be this time. Domenico Berardi. And they do like to press whenever they can.
Bonito. Small well,
nicely
bueno.
Cut out. Oh, now, Alain. An avalanche of goals. No let up here. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Gonalon. It's with Gundogan. Ronnie Lopez. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And he's in. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Kenny. Webster in possession. Jonjo Kenny. Domenico Berardi. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in.
Calvert-Lewin, y hay otro. Thiago Silva.
Gundogan. It's opening up for them. De Frel. Here's Ribery. He made it look simple, really. Oscar. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Shelby. Westwood. Can he put it away? Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? And the whistle is sounded for half. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Not a great pass. Gonalo. It's with Gundogan. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Well, they might be onto something. He's in position. And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Gundogan. And the ball's gone. Bruno Tabata. Is it going to be? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Ribery. In possession, Flavio Tai. Really getting stuck in. Well, can they open up the defence here? The cross is on. Gundogan. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And a substitution in the offing. And now the delivery. Insufficient accuracy with the header, Lee.
Yeah, he got there as well. It was all about could he get it on target, but when you see how far he missed, wow.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. He's lost it. On a pretty ordinary challenge. And it might be. Oh, yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through, and all he has to do is get anything on it for a simple goal in the end.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Oscar, and snuffing out the danger. Tate. It's with Gundogan. Tate. using his physical strength to shield it. Westwood. Shelby. Oscar. Allaire. Oh, a tremendous block. Ribery. Here's De Vrel. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Rose. It's with Gundogan. Can they take advantage? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
Uy, no,
a sloppy pass. And room now out on the flank. Gundogan able to close down the shot. And fed forwards. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch, number 11, Frank Ribery. To be replaced by number 14, Olivier Giroud.
Inside the last quarter of an hour. Oscar. He's taken on his opponent here. Oscar. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Domenico Berardi. And dispossessed. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Tight. Superbly read and executed. Allaire. Can he put it away? A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Rose. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Olivier Giroud. Plenty of players waiting in the middle, and he's in. Oh, a fine block. Sebastien Allaire. And read perfectly by Otamendi. Mascarell. And slipped through beautifully. A matter of keeping his composure. Oh, and couldn't convert. Bukayo Saka. A really sumptuous ball. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out of... Sebastien Allaire. Now potential danger. Can they convert?
Explain how much longer.